It's collaboration. It's work tracking. It's Asana. You probably use a few collaboration tools, like file sharing, email, and chat. But these tools don't help you track who's doing what by when. That's where Asana comes in. Here's how.
File sharing tools are great for collaboration, but they store files separately from where work happens, so they can be out of context or hard to find. With Asana, you can add files directly to your tasks. Then you can collaborate and find them easily. Files from Dropbox, Google Drive, and Box update to the latest version automatically. Chat is great for quick, real-time conversation, but it can be distracting. It's also not a great way to track your action items and overall goals. In Asana, you can map out all your work and next steps for a project. And you can use conversations to communicate with your teammates on tasks or projects. To-do lists help you know what you're working on, but they don't show how your work ties into team projects and goals. Asana helps you organize all the tasks assigned to you, and they're visible to teammates. Because work is organized into projects, searchable, and connected, you'll know exactly what to work on as it relates to your team's projects. Email makes it easy to send a message to anyone, but the emails themselves aren't actionable and scatter the information you need, not to mention the effort it takes to keep your inbox clean and organized. In Asana, you automatically get notifications about work that matters to you, without having to ask for an update. Because work is organized by teams, projects, and tasks, it's easier to find and all in one place. You can also forward emails to Asana to track work and make them actionable. Send emails to x@mail.asana.com and they'll be sent to your My Task list. CC any teammates you want as followers on the task and change the email subject line to whatever you want the task to be named in Asana.
Don't let tool fatigue be your team's productivity kryptonite. Track your work in Asana.